Hi, my name is Fatin Zafira and I'm from Tok Al-Khalili. Today, I'm going to do some review about my favorite book, and the title is They Both Die at the End by Adam Silvera. As you can read the title just now, you can already expect what the ending will be. So, Matthew and refers to completely strangers before who met each other through their last friend app. Receive a call from that guest telling them they are going to die in next 24 hours. They don't know where, when, and how. Because of that, they both decide to find a companion to spend their last day together. If you are not a fan of emotional story or sad story, I'm not recommend this to you. But if you do love them, then you can try reading this. Because it really worth your
You can
time.
read it online or buy it from store like Shopee.
But for me, I read it online because I don't have enough money to buy it. The reason why I choose this book as my favorite book is I think the message they want to tell is to enjoy your life before it's too late. Because your life only once, so why not you enjoy it, right? Also, the plot and the character is nice. I love the plot.